Here I am approaching Robert's Cafe in Woodside, and I'm taking the 84 up to Skyline Boulevard. Here I'm passing through Woodside Village. This is the approach up onto Skyline Boulevard, and it's a nice windy road. I've not shown all the video for this because there's a lot of traffic and it's kind of boring following traffic. Here I'm at Alice's restaurant, the Four Corners. It's where a lot of motorcyclists meet on a Sunday, talk about bikes and everything to do with bikes and other stuff. And this road goes down onto the 84 and takes us out to the coast towards Pescadero. Here we're approaching La Honda. It's a small village up in the mountains, and it's known for Applejack's as a bar. It's a good meeting place for a lot of bikers, motorcyclists and bicyclists alike. And this goes up onto the coast one direction, or it goes through Pescadero the other direction. I take a left up here, and this takes us up to Pescadero. This is Pescadero Road, and it goes up to a small village called Lomamar, and goes out towards the coast from there. And here we are approaching Lomamar and passing it, a very small village. You know, it's probably a 20 person town kind of place. Here I am at Pigeon Point Lighthouse, which is a state park, and the lighthouse has actually just been restored recently. I take the exit here and I'll take a right down to Santa Cruz along the coast. You are approaching a very famous surf spot for locals. It's there's a big slide here. I'm not sure what the place is called. I think it's Bean Hollow, but it's very, very popular with surfers and windsurfers, and it's beautiful. Here I am approaching Santa Cruz, where the traffic's fairly busy on Highway 1. Highway 1 runs to the east of Santa Cruz, and Santa Cruz is actually a small town further down. Very pretty, it's got a boardwalk and the ocean side and whatnot. And we're avoiding that, we're just staying on the highway and coming straight down towards Boulder Creek. So I take a left here and I enter Boulder Creek, and you know, this is a really nice run on the motorcycle. Lots of twisties, trees, these are all redwoods. Just very, very, very serene out here. Here I'm approaching Felton. This is a run towards Boulder Creek, and it's full of twisties and redwoods. It's just beautiful.
Thank you.
And finally, we approach Boulder Creek. Unfortunately, my camera ran out of batteries very shortly after this, but didn't get all the other twisties up the Skyline Boulevard. But suffice to say, though, it was really empty and really, really fun on the motorcycle. So I wasn't really concentrating on cameras and stuff at this point, because it was just really, really fun twisties. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this little tour of the Santa Cruz Mountains on the motorcycle, and hopefully I'll do some more of these.